The Elder Scrolls show us what was, and what yet will be. And they have revealed much to me.
Spare us your stories, old man, unless they can sharpen spears. Our warchief is dying. Our enemies are massing for another attack. We must prepare for battle.
We should go, Kellen. We have the scroll we came for. And this one smells blood in the wind.
Patience, Nog. I have words yet to speak here. Stories can do surprising things, Spear Maiden, whether they are true or not. And this is one you should hear. It comes from the great war that nearly ended the Empire. It began when the High Elves slaughtered every Imperial Blade, calling themselves the new Aldmeri Dominion. They and their allies swept through the land, even capturing the Imperial City itself. The Emperor fled north, leaving Cyrodiil to the invaders. This is the story of a forgotten hero who changed the very course of history.
Should have acted. They're already here. The Elder Scrolls told of their return. Their defeat was merely a delay. Till the time after Oblivion opened. When the Sons of Skyrim would spill their own blood. No one wanted to believe they even existed. And when the truth finally dawns, it dawns in fire. But there's one they fear. In their tongue, he's Dovahkiin, Dragonborns.